go over pulling movements, another pulling movement, just the explosive sled row. What you're going to notice is the same as that chest press. There has to be tension on these straps. I'm going to squat down slightly and blast the sled into me. I'm not going to let it pull me forward. I'm pulling the sled. Ideally, the sled should slide across the cement or the grass, wherever you're training. So let's take a look. Tension.